The Swiss Family Robinson by Johann David Wyss. Chapter 41. One day, having gone over with my younger sons to weed the garden and survey our possessions, I perceived that the roof of the gallery wanted a little repair, and called Jack to raise for me the rope ladder which I had brought from Falcon's Nest, and which had been very useful while we were constructing the roof. But we sought for it everywhere. It could not be found,